Let's do this thing. Okay, children. The word of the day is damp. As in, everything I own and everything I'm wearing is damp. I don't know how long my mic will work for, or really whether it's even working now, but I expect I'll probably lose audio at some point when it gets super rainy. That's what happened yesterday, too. Hopefully it doesn't get as wet as it did yesterday. That was just ridiculous. To the end of the section, so we're trying to do that today. And other than that, we're kind of just expecting a lot of this today. Not necessarily real technical riding, but it's going to be fairly damp the entire day. So we hope to make some pretty good time. You know, 218 miles for a day would be pretty good. And we hope to not be camping in the rain. Though we may be. But we'll find out. Hi, dear. Tails. We did good yesterday, though. We made great time. You know, we did like 140 miles, 130 miles yesterday, and that was all we could do because then it was a torrential downpour. So hopefully today we can make really good time again and get all the way to the end of the section. God, that's cool. Like, this weather is perfect. The temperature's fine. It's not really raining on us. This is fine. If it starts pouring again, then we got issues. The good news is we're mostly going east and southeast today, so hopefully we can maybe kind of outrun the storm, stay ahead of it. Turkeys. Turkey. Hi, little velociraptors. To New Hampshire. We didn't actually realize it, but we were in New Hampshire yesterday. Pretty much when we crossed that bridge coming into town. So this is all New Hampshire. Thank you. miles are big. Let's slow down a little bit. Oh, it's muddy. Yeah, really glad we didn't try and do the expert sections. If it's muddy on the easy alternate, you know it would have been bad. I go right through there. Oh, God. Yeah, so much water. That was fun, though. Neat little two-track to get back to the main route. More turkeys. So many turkeys. Seeing her in the video. Yeah, it goes right through her front lawn, so be polite for the love of God. It's like being on a speeder bike. Thank you. use as turkeys. With blankets. Pretty painted horse, holy crap. Horses with coats. Coats for horses. Yeah, I mean, it's easy, but it's really pretty. Yeah. Oh, it's there.
You see that though? It only shows one road.
On mine, it shows both.
Huh.
Yeah. Thank you. the dam very well, but... That's awesome. It's gonna be interesting to see where we get to. Oh, and welcome to Maine.
Are we in Maine now?
Yep. We could stop in Mexico. Mexico, Maine.
Really?
Yeah. I think so. I mean, it feels wrong, but according to the GPS, we're dead in the middle of the track. All right.
Okay, then no. And will you be sending a reminder to that?
So, I don't get it, but according to this, it is correct. Oh,
something about genetics.
Holy is he making it up that, or do I need to go back and help him? There's no way this is the right route.
My f***ing dermatologist called.
Oh my god. Okay, so here's what I'll say. That was the right route.
Yeah, that's hard to believe.
There's no fucking way, dude. That's the hardest thing we've gone up, and that's not a hard expert route. Like, that's some shit.
Yeah.
I'm shocked I made it past you.
I was waiting for this damn phone call for so long, and I finally get it. I'm like, I gotta answer this. And I'm sitting here, like, breathing real heavy on the phone with her.
Right?
I had to apologize.
All right, well, that should be the worst of that.
Yeah.
Again, short, but very, very technical. Like, holy crap, technical. I think this is gonna be another gnarly one. Oh, try to roll over that one sideways. Yeah, I would love an explanation from the BDR folks on why this is not an optional expert section when all those other ones were. This is worse, significantly. The only one this isn't worse than the one with the giant rock climb in section 4. How is this not an optional expert? Like, what the hell? Yeah! We are close though. Yes, it's rideable. So are the other ones. Just full mud. Bike going sideways through there. Hi, buddy. You're okay. He's chasing me. Hi. Okay, how about you go home? See, that was a nice dog. He just wanted to run. He never even barked at us. This is the only part of the trail I can think of where I've seen nearly no tire marks from other motorcyclists. It's just us. So it's like, okay, did everybody else go a different way?